and shackled hands, bound to teach them nothing other than how to work for the man or be somebody's slave hand. Jammed into a 3x4 with an American flag and a revolving door, a very low ceiling and a checkerboard floor, next to a Chinese place in the corner store, of course, where oppressors are glorified and February is the only month of pride. And quite often, the most revolutionary teacher is just sitting on the bleachers with her tongue tied. Our culture quite often standardized, like we some kind of suckers or some kind of small fries, data-driven demagogues camouflaged by their political ties, approach you with their straight faces and then coach you with their crooked lies, vagabond vultures with bloody hands and heartless alibis. All you can do is cry.
Nice.
Loved me. I wonder if she really did, since she gave me a bug instead of a kid. I was so afraid of remaining a Miz, but at this point, I guess it is what it is. A source of sordid seduction, carnal combustion with severe repercussion. I thought you were a special friend, but you were just one of a few good men playing pretend. We smiled in sporadic sexual sin, but the beginning of my end happened when you took off the slippery chimney for a little while and disguised indeed with doggy style, compounding your lethal lust with each powerful thrust, and now I'm out of luck. You got me stuck. After 540 days and 1,512 pills, it gives me the chills that you still won't close the sale as you relish in the feel of bareback, and you dare to map to every chick at the mall and the grocery store, every good girl, every whore, every executive, every welfare queen, and all those in between. Secret viral loads passed along 2, 4, 16-fold from the fear of the unknown to the wrath of full-blown. Everyone is at risk to get sick while ignorance and negligence coexist. This can never again be ignored. This is not a shortcoming we can afford. The monster lurks in the shadows to slaughter us like cattle. So to win this war, we have to master the battle. So protect and don't get tested and unravel the unexpected before it gets too hectic, too hard, too late. Be cautious of your mate and get your facts straight. It sealed my fate when I took the bait and left me with low weight and self-hate. I was so healthy ever since I was born. Now life support in pill form is the norm. My days now feel preciously numbered, but I know that blessings reveal themselves through blunder, so I know I will rise to the top before I go under. The source of my sickness, sadness, and pain is what has made me gain a new outlook and destiny. I will use all the strength left in me so that people like you and me can see that to protect is to love is to wear the glove. To protect is to love is to wear the glove.
Well, I never applied for that job as a slave. That's one position in New World freely gave. Affirmative action was common practice when work was backbreaking and you were the ones taken. Chose me because you knew I would not be easily mistaken. This placement was clearly based upon my race, but I didn't hear any complaints. Then the only quota that concerned America was the number of captives you could fit on a boat and still manage to stay afloat. It's no secret that the privilege you inherit was based upon my merit. But now you dare to question my qualifications? Well, my resume spans 400 years of oppression with little sign of aggression. My reason for leaving my last position, well, they did sign the Emancipation Proclamation. Figured it was my chance to advance, but then to put me on hold, you hired your old friend Jim Crow. Segregation became the 20th century status quo. Take it over, guys.
Allow pork chops for the Muslim with swine flu. Selling bodega bacon. Wearing a yarmulke on his way to church like bare-breasted Palestinian girl sunbathing on the Gaza Strip. Sitting next to an interracial couple. Singing slave songs on the bus. Black chick born with blue eyes, she claims, clinging to her white boy for approval. Like any other good pet. It means more to her than our own grandmother's dignity. See, that's the oppressor's ultimate victory, tricking black women out of their melanin. Little rainbow baby becoming some kind of American, struggling, holding on, singing, we shall overcome in jail, causing her to seek understanding, and no one understands like a woman. And today, these femmes make better fathers, and strap on, stay harder, and stick around longer than most niggas. They come quicker than bills and leave in patrol cars. Must be running back to his boyfriend or a wider dating pool because all the fly niggas is locked down in jail, niggas is cool. They just don't stay above ground too long, so relationships don't last and beds come to an end too soon. Slavery's still breaking broken black families. Sometimes I want to sleep on a park bench, smelling so stink you vomit when you're near me, but stay when you hear me spit for poetry's sake. Preserving the love of free verse while digging in your purse, reaching for jewels rooted in the Nile Valley that I picked up in Harlem. Sitting next to the keys of gentrification someone left on the sidewalk. You see, I remember when most white Harlemites were homeless before they summoned the second coming of Mr. Drummond. What you talking about, Kassim? Theft. And sometimes I just want to curse, run up in your purse and leave you a verse, but I know I'll catch a felony, get knocked for the jewels I drop like Jesus. But I can't stop sharing my Buddhas with Judas, despite his attempts to uproot us from the fertile soil of our mothers, so we can keep his foot on our necks. You see, that's the true meaning of stepfather. Uncle Sam seems to be the only one who will bother, so we swipe benefit cards like ghetto visas. It's the first of the month, now who's hungry? And I got the first round of drinks. Hey, Kool-Aid, come and make my kids hyperactive. Can you say ADD? It's easy as 1, 2, 3. As simple as HIV, CDC. See, that's how easy your death can be.
I believe that dreams are hidden in scribes. Line interpretations, amazing intellectual mind seed. I'm coming to the conclusion that we as a people need to realize destiny and push aside albatrosses that hang from our necks like nooses. Understand power and ancestral lines of Gogun and Chango. Keep its flow moving like Cubans and Sansan Wawanko. I believe that Egun speaking guide like things that you know but you can't explain why. Some call it intuition, but those are the warnings that we receive in the form of visions, which is just the spirit's voices. But it's up to you to choose to listen, see, free will means choices. I believe in faith, not fate, because faith moves mountains, and with faith, well, you just wait. Orumi la boru iboya ibochi che. My fetifum eguns and orishas, I give all praise. I believe that we all make mistakes, but it's those that interpret the lessons and learn to succeed. Me, I made my fair share, but won't dare to do it again. The stupid ish that I did as a kid got away with a slid, but could have came back so quick. If I didn't have those guys to watch my back when ish I was in got thick, then I wouldn't be here. And it has been proven in my Afro-Cuban ancestry that Ifa parables passed to me in the form of interpretations of roads, which I walk with at a who holds the power to open or close any. Etuo, Eguaraye, Eguaramoforibane, Etudara Kikenyawo. I walk the road where a king dies and a prince is born. Because I was made to take the place of my spiritual namesake, but was left with a big pair of shoes to fill. But I believe that with each door of the okore, I know it is coming, so I can see the truth and believe that I, Ayobe, Ifa, Morote, even spit my government name with Fredo Borges will succeed. As long as I place my faith in my mother, the matriarch of the sea. Eko, yale, yalumao, yale, omi yale, yalumao. Echo, a corona, a corona. Without that faith, my prosperity would be over. Because each time it's slacking, it's like I take 10 steps back and I can't get back to where I was. I keep this faith in my heart and out of love for my grandfather and my ancestors, Ibaye. For the slaves who had to assimilate Orishan names with those of Catholic saints to hide African ways from their masters. For the teachings thereafter, through oral traditions and rites of passage. I believe in a faith that's deep enough to survive the middle passage. I believe all this is me. So I believe in me, Ache.
Mixed emotions foreshadow fatherly notions like a lunar eclipse, sunset from sun like parted lips or inviting hips, staged to Venus flytrap the dough. 15 years since I planted a seed with a chance to grow. Didn't know the garden tool I chose to use was a... No wonder when she came, no wonder when she came, she screamed the name. Bingo, cuz child support is a bid. Sentenced by a system that could care less for a kid. Dead man talking for a bird I slid. See, on this subject, coming together is as hard as it gets. Cuz compromise don't compensate like self-oppression checks. So where do I begin? At women who see extortion as the only way to win? At programs that foster and facilitate fatherless homes again? Or am I paying the intercost for a previous sin. Cause I gave new meaning to gangbangs, drive-bys, half-truths, to lie, but had to change your heart and gave real love a try. So I switched the pitch and spit reverb till I was the Strauss-Kahn of spoken word, but when you would